Hi, my name is Amelie Chaskes, and I will be performing a monologue from the play A Thing of Beauty, written by Adam Szymkowicz as the character Amy. We don't make art. Art makes itself through us. But you have to be open to let the muse in. I mean, the state of being, where it's not just you doing it. Time passes, and you don't notice. It's like you're in a trance. You come out, and it feels like you've been led on by forces beyond you, and you just touched God. It doesn't happen every time. For some people, almost never. It is the reason to make something. It's the dirty secret of why people are artists. The chance you get to commune, that high you get from creation with the muse, or with God, or whatever you want to call it. You come out of it and you're like, how did I do that? It couldn't have been me. It had to have been someone else.